Addiction needs to be treated like a disease, and we have to follow a disease model. This has been a real area of frustration for not just me, but many of us in this field. We only have about half of the country that really understands this as a health condition, so we have our work to do, but we're heading in the right direction. We know how, we have the research. We also know we can treat addiction, we can treat substance use disorder with better outcomes. So we have to follow what we've learned from other disease spaces, whether that's cancer or Alzheimer's or diabetes or heart disease. We have to learn from our other disease spaces and patient advocacy groups who've done great work here. Prevention is about delaying the onset. It's about delaying first use, particularly if we can have that correspond to what we know about neuroscience, about the brain. Girl brains grow up around 22, boy brains grow up around 25. So pushing when you start using any substance that can have an impact on your brain closer to those ages that brain is protected and better developed, because adolescent brains are amazing. They're plastic and fast growing, and they can learn things more easily, whether that's a musical instrument or a new language, but also means they can be damaged more easily, right? So I have three sons, they're 10, 13, and 14. If we were to do a brain scan right now, a PET scan of their brains versus mine, theirs is like green and orange with spots of red and yellow, and mine is boring blue. Right? I have a grown-up brain that is well-developed and is not in that fast-growing, fast-paced growth period. So how do we make sure that we teach everyone, whether it's parents and adolescents or policymakers, that age of initiation is critically important to protecting our population from developing this illness in the first place? We know when you, most people that have an addiction, about 90% of those that have a substance use disorder, they began in adolescence. But it's also the only disease space where our treatment system is set up for adults. So it is the only disease in America where we wait for it to worsen before we start to treat it. So we need to follow these core precepts in how we treat diseases for how we prevent and treat substance use disorders.